Hello everyone, my name is PythonGB and welcome back to a very robotic episode of my Ranger playthrough. In this episode, I would like to start grabbing some obsidian and also I would like to start going down into the hell regions. Yes, that is a thing I need to do because I would like to grab some hellstone and I would eventually like to upgrade my handgun into a phoenix blaster because it is very, very good for taking down the wall of flesh and also it is fairly acceptable to use as an early hard mode weapon. It's actually pretty good. So I've got my cobalt shield, got a tinkerer's workshop, so I should be able to make an obsidian shield while I'm down there. Just trying to think if there's anything else I should really be doing. A shackle, don't need that. Aglet. I still need to try and get an anklet of the wind from the jungle, so if I have any time at the end of the episode, I will try to grab one. I will try to do that. But I guess we can start off by putting all the slush through the extractinator. So let me just fast forward this bit. There we go. Look at that list though. Holy crap. Oh my lord, there's a lot of things here. Holy mother. Okay, right. I need to put these things away because there's a lot of them and I don't think I'm going to need most of them. Holy goddamn. There we go. That's the majority of them already put away. Things to put away or things to sell. I don't know. I kind of want to keep the diamond though because, you know, obvious reasons and such. I'll tell you what, I'll put the rest of them in my valuables chest and we'll just go ahead and get on with the episode. So let's just do this. Iron ore and, of course, the ruby. Okay, so we've got plenty of torches once again. So we're good on exploration. I guess we could just go down and we could start getting this thing going, my friends. I see no reason not to. So let's head down to the obsidian area. Oh wow, I like how there's just a pumpkin just perked on the edge right there. That's pretty funny, actually. Come on, let's make it all the way down. There we go, just follow the old map, the old mini-map. I do love the mini-map. Probably one of the best new features added to the original 1.2 update. I love it. I love it very much. I would also like to try and find some sky islands, but I don't think I'll do that in this episode. That might be done in the next episode. I have no idea just yet. I don't know. I'm just trying to figure out how I'm going to go around this series. Because I've got Sky Islands and then, of course, I have the old the Wall of Flesh to take down as well. So I might do the Wall of Flesh and the Sky Islands in the next episode. Probably not in that order. Probably do the Sky Islands first. You know what I mean? I don't know. I think that's a cool idea. Alright, let's get going. Let's get going all the way down. Wow, I can't believe the only way we get down is from going around. That's kind of weird. Okay, doesn't matter too much. Doesn't matter too much. Should be getting close to it, though. Let's just be careful. Don't you chase me down here, you silly idiot. You really must be dumb if you think you can catch me from doing this. Right, okay, I can see what appears to be a large obsidian pit to our left. So let's just go down here really quick. Right, I do need to make some sort of air pocket. Oh, maybe not. There's an air pocket right there. We can just dig into that. Sweet! Okay, so let's just auto-mine this out. There we go, we can just hop in here when we need to get some air. Nice! Okay, right now, we can grab some obsidian, my friends. Oh, how much are we going to get before this water source runs out? I've got no idea. But I imagine it's going to be a very, 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 very large amount. I mean, just look at the size of the water body. It's huge. It is absolutely huge. Good lord. Holy goddamn. Alright, well, I guess, you know, watching this probably isn't the most fun thing to watch, I guess. I don't know. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go and dig out as much obsidian as I can from this one pit. And I shall meet you guys when we're ready to go to hell. Well, that's a slightly more substantial amount of obsidian than I first thought. 377? Holy mother of God, that's a lot. Oh my God. So I don't think we're going to be in any danger of running out. And as you can see, this water source has barely run out either. It's still going for a long time. Right, okay, let me just, you know, I'm just going to cheat my way down here. I'm just going to dig down. I can't be asked to go all the way around. Oh, man. So many obstacles. So many unnecessary obstacles. So annoying. Come on, man. Can I actually get through here, please? Thanks. Thank you very much. Stupid mini caves. Why do they even generate like this? So weird. Right, okay. There's a lot of crap going on right now. So many things. Right, boom. And let's continue our way downwards. Okay, we're going to keep going all the way down until we reach hell. Okay. Hey! Why you do this? Get shot! Yeah! Can't take me out of the game. I'll take you out of the game before you take me out. Yeah, that's how it works. Right. Okay, let's just try and figure out a way to get around all this stuff. Right, okay, let's dig down there. Basically, all we got to do is just dig all the way down until we reach hell. You know, that's just how it is, I guess. Boom. Boom. Okay, let's keep going. I can see you using the wrong tool. Good job, Python. Good job. Okay, let's keep going. Anything? Not by the looks of it so far. Nope. Okay, still trying to get down to hell. There's a little cave beneath us. Let's go down. Shouldn't be too hard, right? Should not be too difficult. In fact, hold on, let me just do something really quick. I should probably make the obsidian shield right now before I start getting myself burnt by the blooming, the hellstone blocks. That'll be embarrassing, wouldn't it? Right, okay, so, furnace. Use a furnace to make the obsidian shield for some strange reason. Or, well, use the obsidian. No, you use the furnace to make the obsidian skull. Boom, there we go. Hasty. Not exactly something I need. Okay, Tinkerer's Workshop, get placed. There we go. Obsidian shield, boom. Angry, plus damage. Nice, okay. What should we take off? Armored aglet, that's got defense. Panic necklace. I guess I can do without the panic necklace for now. It's good for getting away from things, but in the long run, it probably won't be useful. I don't know. Maybe I could combine it with something else in the future. That would be awesome. Hello, my dudes. Hello. Hi. Hi. Hello, Mr. Bat. How you doing, Mr. Bat? Are you going to die, Mr. Bat? Because you just did. Dumb fool. Alright. So, what we're looking for... Priority numero uno. Okay, well, that is not priority numero uno, but it's still cool. Sun Fury, not needed. Wait, I don't even think you can get any ranged weapons from the old hell chests, right? Is it? Sun Fury, Flower of Fire. I'm just trying to run through the things you can get in my head. Dark Lance. No, I don't think that actually is. Interesting. Interesting, interesting, interesting. Right. Well, it doesn't matter. I guess we're doing the old hellstone stuffs. The way I normally do it is I normally try to get the bits of hellstone that are connected to the houses so I don't have to use the old obsidian skin potion because, quite frankly, I cannot be asked to do that. Oh, there we go. Okay, so we'll go to our left. I see no reason not to. So, here we go. Let's get out of here. Right, we do have a triple jump and the old rocket thing. So we should be good in terms of flying around. Yeah, yeah. Nice. Hey, I should be killing you. Can you, like, die, please? Thank you very much. Right, okay, this is going to get kind of annoying, because I need to use a pickaxe to break the blooming things. The vases. But then I might wind up accidentally killing a mob with a melee weapon, which, of course, is not allowed. Okay. Let's keep ourselves going, though. Doing pretty good. Let's get this. I have no idea how much hellstorm I'm actually going to need, so, yeah. That doesn't look entirely safe. There we go. Oh man, the triple jump saves my life so many times. Holy crap. Okay, get in here. There we go. Ain't nobody coming down here. That's pretty useful. Hellforge. Get out of here. Stupid. Right. Hellstone all over the place. I'm liking the amount of hellstone that's around here. That's all good. Right. Okay, how much have we got? Should we put that in my... Where is it? A life force potion? Holy crap, that's going to be useful later down the line. Nice! Oh, must have got that from a hellstone chest. Hellstone chest or vase or something? I don't know. Can you, like... Stupid bat. No one likes you. Uh-oh. Woohoo! That could have gone worse. That could have gone a lot worse. What is this magic? Why you do this? Why are you doing this to me? Stop flying around. I want to kill you. There we go. What a dum-dum. There we go. I love doing that. You just shoot one vase and it goes through all the others as well. That makes me happy. Man, look at the amount of hellstone. God damn it, man. Will you please go away? I am trying to mine. You turd. Alright. As long as you don't mine these two bits of hellstone that are right in front of me, should be good in terms of not getting burned by lava. Yes. Man, what is this? What? An obsidian clock. Nice. Looks pretty snazzy, actually. I like that. Okay, 46, 47. This may take a long time, actually. So what I'm going to do, guys, is I'm going to do a bit of mining off camera, and I'll meet you guys back at the base once we're ready to start our upgrade process. Alrighty, guys. I am back, and as you can see, I've managed to acquire myself 210 pieces of hellstone, which is amazing. And, of course, I managed to grab myself a hellforge from one of the little houses, so we should be able to make ourselves a pretty substantial amount of hellstone bars. And by my calculations, it should be 70. 70! Oh my lord, that's a nice amount of stuff. Holy bejesus! We should be able to make a Phoenix Blaster, ladies and gentlemen. There it is! 27 damage. Awesome. Hurtful. 30 damage. Holy God, that's a lot. That is a nice amount of damage. Okay, and the next thing we're going to make is, of course, the pickaxe, because that will be needed in hard mode. Obviously, we don't have the fish, so that's a thing. And we're probably going to make the Molten Fury as well. I don't see any reason why we shouldn't do that. The actual Molten Armor itself is normally associated with melee. It doesn't really give us life regen or anything like that. So I think I'm going to stick... It sounds crazy, but I'm going to stick with Necro Armor for now. I'm going to stick with Necro Armor, okay? It's going to be good. Annoying? It's annoying that I got an annoying one. Well, I shall have to teach... I'll have to teach Terraria a lesson, won't I? I shall have to go reforge this thing and see if we can't get something like Unreal or something. I don't know what the best thing is. Is it Unreal? Frenzying? No. Weak? No. Lethargic? No. Nimble? No. Demonic? That's more like it. Hurtful? That's fine. Mini Shark? Should we try it? Oh my lord, that costs a lot. Keen? No. Keen? No. Rapid? Rapid. Okay. I think I'm okay with that. How much would that cost to reforge again? 18 god. Okay, we don't even have enough. Good job, good job. Can we reforge this? Zealous, unhappy, dull, legendary. That's more like it. Oh man, that is fantastic. I'm a big fan of that. Now, unfortunately, those were actually the only things I wanted to do in today's episode. Oh yeah, that's fine. I just wanted to try my hand at trying to get one of them Anklet of the Wind things. We have two Spelunker potions to our name right now. We could possibly do this. Let's go ahead and let's do some things. Okay, weapons and tools, nothing in there, accessories. We got a magma stone as well, which I guess is pretty cool. Right, okay, there we go. Life force, put that in there as well. Magic power, magic regen, titan. Right, okay. I think we're ready to go. I know we've got a bit of a full inventory. In fact, let me just sell a couple of things really quick. I'm sure we don't need all of this stuff. Hey, buddy! Oh, yeah, that's right. You can't sell stuff to a kid, apparently. Okay, boom! Have that. And please, have that as well. Yeah, you like that, don't you? All those presents, though. Should we see what we get from this goodie bag? What? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. This is the greatest day of my life. Oh! This is the greatest day of my life! Look at me! I'm a fox! What does the fox say? I'm not even going to sing it. Don't make me sing it. Okay, here we go. I want to hide all of my accessories so I look like a badass. Oh, look at me. That's amazing. I love that. Oh, man. Okay. I am a happy bunny right now. I'm a fox, and I think I'm going to stay like it as well. I'm going to stay like a fox. The robot costume is definitely a good one. I still want to try and get the creeper costume because that does exist. Pretty sure you get it from the goodie bags. Oh man, this is so cool though. Look at me, I'm a fox that does twirlies in the air. This is fun as hell. I love it! I love it! Right, okay. Let's make our way over to the underground jungle biome once again, and I shall meet you guys once we're ready to go spelunking. Alrighty guys, here we are back in the underground jungle biome, and I guess without further ado, it is time! For the spelunking session to begin once again. Oh my god. I would really like to find at least one shrine chest. Okay. Oh, I love the old Phoenix Blaster. It's brilliant. I love it. Hey, come on, man. Oh, it's so powerful. It's so powerful. It's ridiculous. I can barely see what I'm doing either. Which kind of sucks. There we go. At least we've got loads of torches to our name. That's always a good thing to know. Moonglow, that's going to be useful for making further Spelunker potions. Very good. Goodie bag. Okay, that's two goodie bags I've got right now on my person. Nice. Nice, nice. Ah! That's a boulder! Holy moly. Okay, careful. There's a bunch of stuff around here, though. Awesome. Right, you're out of the game. Good. Blooming slime thing that poisons you. They suck. Man, there's so many chests around here. It's ridiculous. So many. I'm not going to complain, though. Right, what do we got? A regular cloud in the bottle. Okay, I'm going to... Yeah, I'm probably not going to take that. I'm just going to chuck it away. There we go. What have we got in here? Another magic mirror. Don't need it. Probably don't need any of that stuff either for now. And there is yet another chest over here. My God, there's so many chests around here. So much spelunky. Makes me happy. I can't even loot any of this stuff. Good. Good. So, when am I going to find my first shrine chest? When is that going to happen? I would not mind it if it happened right now. Okay, let's go over this way, shall we? Got a molten pickaxe. I forgot how slow this thing is, actually. Ah, damn it. So very slow. I don't like it when things are slow. What the heck? I just glitched through something. I don't even know what it was. But, okay. That's great. Oh, where's the blooming shrine chests, man? Down here? Come on, there's got to be somewhere. Shrine chest. Oh, shrine chest. Where are you going to be at, shrine chest? I know there's hearts around here, but I'm really not entirely fussed about them, so I'm not going to grab them. I have no need to at the moment. I will come back down here probably at a later stage when I do need them. Okay. Still no sign of a shrine chest. Man, this is so disappointing. Holy mother of mercy! I just survived that! Holy crap! Holy moly! Oh. Oh, that's the first explosive trap I've ran into in absolutely ages. Oh my lord. Oh. Okay. Well, there's my scare of the century. And some more gold coins. Nice. Okay. Anklet of the Wind hype. Damn it. Feral claws. I might as well grab it. They might be pretty useful at some point. Oh, we've got so many torches right now. Things to chuck away include cobweb. Probably these things. I don't need that. I'll pretty much just keep the rest there. Right. I can't believe I survived that. That's ridiculous. The bad thing is, if I find another one, I'm probably not going to survive that. That took away, like, 350 of my health. That is an utterly ridiculous amount of damage. Terraria really wants to kill me today, doesn't it? Yeah, but it didn't. It didn't, because I'm better than it. I am better than the game called Terraria. Right, okay, here we go. We are going to go... down here, I guess. Let's see if we can't find any more shrine chests. We found one so far, but it had feral claws in it, which is not entirely something that's on my list of needed things, I guess. Oh, that explosive trap, though. There we go. Back up to max health nearly enough. Good stuff. There we go. Got back down. There's so many traps everywhere. It's ridiculous. Okay, right. Still good, though. Still good. Still alive. Still don't even think we've died in this series yet, which is pretty cool. Hi. Hi, hi. You're dead. Give me that. Thank you. I thank you. Let's keep going. That's a pressure plate. I should probably, like, leave that alone or something. Come on. Where the devil are they? There is a distinct lack of shrine chests in this world. Either that, or I am completely blind. In which case, you guys are probably raging at me in the comments area. Oh boy. If I do manage to miss any by accident, then I can only apologize. Seriously, where are all of these shrine chests at? There are, like, none. This is ridiculous. This is unacceptable. Okay, let's go down here. What's going on? Hi. How are you all doing? I need another Spelunker potion. Oh, I picked up some more Spelunker potions. Holy God. Okay, that's a lot of them grabber dudes. That's a lot of them. Oh, they're all dead now. Good, good. You can't hurt anyone anymore. There we go. Oh, where are they, man? I might have to do a skip ahead, because I really want to get this thing going, man. I really, really want to get an Anklet of the Wind. So what I'm going to do, guys, is I'm going to do a bunch of spelunking, and I shall meet you guys back, hopefully, once we have found what we are looking for. Oh, at long last! I've only been spelunking for like half an hour now. Holy mother of mercy, this has taken way too long. Oh, man. Good lord, good lord, good lord. Right, okay. Oh, I need to chuck some stuff away. Do we have a piggy bank? We do indeed have a piggy bank. Okay. So let's just do the old storage trick thingamadoohickey again. So boom. Just deposit all, I guess. I don't see any reason not to. Boom. Okay, let's just loot all. Grab everything. Shove it in there if we can. Okay, let's grab it back, obviously. And let's go home. Where's me magic mirror? I thought I got it out. Weird. Oh, yeah, I must have... Yeah, the thing. The thing! You know the thing. Right, okay. Let's get down. Down and dirty. Let's get down here, and let's go ahead and grab ourselves the old Tinkerer's Workshop. Where is it? Tinkerer. Oh, man. Come on, man. Why did you do that? Why did you do that? There we go. Right, okay. So, here's what we need to do. We need to grab the Spectre Boots. We need to grab an Aglet. We need to grab the Anklet of the Wind. And if we go down here, we can make the Lightning Boots, which are amazing. Boom. Oh, they're only regular ones. Gosh darn it. Well, that's a bit of a heartbreaker. I'm not going to lie right now. We have 29 gold coins, though. So, let's have a go. See if we can get something from it. Okay. Lightning Boots. 10 gold. Jagged. Guarding. Do you know what? Guarding is pretty good. I am okay with guarding. Oh, man. Alrighty, guys. I think on that note, it is time to end the episode. Thank you very much for watching. If you did enjoy the episode, and of course, you're excited for more, be sure to hit that thumbs up button. And of course, you can subscribe if you want to know when the future videos are out. But this has been a very, very foxy ending to the episode. Yeah. I like this. Oh, man. Thank you very much for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. And I'll see you guys next time.